Columbia. It's a grass runway that's, what, 4,200, 4,500 feet long?
About 4,500 feet.
And some of you may be familiar with this airport. It's generally light airplanes and gliders use it.
And I believe
you might observe here that the airplane stops and very nicely on this grass runway. We did both dry grass and wet grass up there, but we had to call some tanker trucks in and have them spray or spread water on the airport to make it wet.
Now, the nose ski is not on here, Lou. It, some of these shots are backwards, but there must be a reason why that ski's been removed.
Well, yeah, it turned into a plow rather than a ski up there. It dug into the dirt, and we ran over it, and it ended up behind the nose gear instead of being beside it.
It's on there. Yeah, there it is. Well, we got a time machine. I remember being on the budgeting side of this exercise, and I believe the Hope Airport authorities billed us pretty heavily to get the ruts out of that airport.
We did grade it for them and smooth it out again.